There are nearly 4 million parking tickets issued here in London every year.
And the chances are that if you're a disabled person parking in central London, you thought you couldn't get one of these if you have one of these. Well, you're wrong. Because the rules for parking with an orange badge are different in central London to the rest of the country.
So, pay attention if you are planning on visiting the capital. The four areas where different parking restrictions apply are Camden, the City of London, Westminster, and Kensington and Chelsea.
So, where can you park when you're in the big smoke? Let's go and find out. Our first stop is Camden, home of the trendsetter and the infamous market. If you want to park here, you're going to need one of these. If you park outside the green area, you can use your orange badge just as you would normally to park in orange badge bays and on parking meters and pay in display bays without paying. You can also use resident parking bays. You can also park for up to 3 hours on double and single yellow lines, providing there is no loading ban in operation, so check the signs. But if you park inside the green area, watch out. I'm now inside the green area. The only place you can park here is on an orange badge bay. If you don't, you'll get a parking ticket. They're all over the map, you can see where they are, but I warn you now that they always seem to be filled up with people that get up at about 6 o'clock in the morning. Oh, well, drive on, driver. We'll find one eventually.
The City of London is only a mile square, and with 250,000 vehicles passing through it every day, parking is a big problem.
The only place you can park here without paying is with an orange badge in an orange badge parking space. And that's it. Simple, really. In Westminster, you can park in an orange badge bay, but you also are entitled to an extra hour in parking meters and pay and display bays. Once you've paid your initial payment. Now, Kensington and Chelsea are great for shopping, but what are they like for parking? Well, just like in Westminster, here you can park with an orange badge in an orange badge bay. You get an extra hour on parking meters and pay and display bays. But you also are allowed to park for 20 whole minutes on a single yellow line, which allows you to load in and out a disabled person or goods. But always remember, that's provided that parking restrictions don't apply. So, what about other top parking tips for London? If you're living, working or studying in central London, you can get another badge that allows you even further parking concessions. In Camden, it's green. In Westminster, it's white. In Kensington and Chelsea, it's blue. And in the City of London, it's red. Contact the relevant council for details. Always check street signs to make sure you're not in one of the dreaded London boroughs. And beware of boundaries like this road, where on one side of the road it's Westminster and on the other side it's Camden, which means that different nightmarish parking restrictions apply. Parking tickets, loads and loads and loads. If you have a hospital appointment in central London, it's worth contacting the parking services for that borough to see if you can get a special parking dispensation to allow you to park near the hospital for the duration of your appointment.
Don't forget to display your badge and the clock showing your time of arrival.
If you get a parking ticket that you feel has been wrongly issued, or you feel there are special circumstances in your case, then contact the council as soon as possible. You can also contact the Parking Appeals Service for advice. Well, just to confuse things, as of April the 1st, the year 2000, the orange badge is going to be replaced by the blue badge. Hey! Now, don't worry, they're going to be phased in, so when you replace your orange badge or get given a parking badge for the first time, they'll look like this and be one of these. The rules for the blue badge will be just the same as the rules for the orange badge. Just the blue badge will be recognised all over Europe. Hurrah! We've prepared a fact sheet to go with this item, so hopefully getting a parking ticket in London will be a thing of the past for you. Oh, great! Oi!